So we have this illusion of shared memory, which is implemented by physical memories that are strewn all over the entire cluster. And the hope is that the application that is running on the different nodes of this cluster will actually get speed up with increasing number of processors. But such speed up is not automatic. If the sharing that we're doing, even though DSM gives you the ability to share memory across the network, recall what our good friend Chuck Thacker told us. Shared memory scales really well when you don't share memory. So if the sharing is too fine-grained, then no hope of speed up, especially with DSM systems. Because it is only an illusion of shared memory via software, not even physical shared memory. Even physical shared memory can lead to overheads. So this illusion through software can result in even more overheads. So you have to be very careful on how you share and what you share. So the basic principle is that the computation to communication ratio has to be very high if you want any hope of speed up. So in other words, the critical sections that I execute to modify data structures better be really, really hefty critical structures before somebody else needs to access the same portion of the data. So what does this mean for shared memory codes? Well, basically, if the code has a lot of dynamic data structures that are manipulated with pointers, then it can lead to a lot of implicit communication across the local area network. You think you're executing code accessing a pointer, but that pointer happens to be pointing to memory that's in a remote processor. So that implicit access to a data structure pointed to by a pointer in your program can result in a network communication across the network, fetching something from here into your local memory. This is the bane of distributed shared memory, that pointer codes may result in increasing overhead for coherence maintenance for distributed shared memory in a local area network. So you have to be very careful in how you structure codes that can execute efficiently in a cluster using DSM as the vehicle for programming.